three robots moving off red and on blue, all three off as well. Trying to place a hatch panel, and Sandstorm ends 15-12. Regular play. Immediately gathering some a hatch panel and a piece of cargo on red. Hatch panel on blue. Attempting to put on the bottom of the rocket. And carefully placing it. 14-77 scores for red. Blue scores a hatch panel. Piece of cargo also on red. Hatch panel on 74-94. Attempting to place a hatch, 31-03. Attempting to place a hatch panel on blue. Red places her hatch panel, 14-77. Cargo in, hatch panel, on, and then that fell off for Blue Alliance. Grabbed another piece of cargo, 14-17. Going for the third cargo. And in. Attempting to put the hatch on the Blue Alliance. Lining up carefully. And red trying to answer with their own cargo or hatch panel. And on their robot, 74-94. So less than a minute left. 22-32 advantage red. So, attempting to add another hatch panel on the bottom of the red rocket, and on! 14-77, grabbing another piece of cargo. 30-second warning, and they're trying to carefully place that in, and in! Oh, a little bit of a friendly fire there. 20 seconds left. 14-77. Made up to the third level climb. 74-94, attempting to get up. All three robots look like they're up on blue. 3, 2, 1, done. Last match of the day. 25-38, advantage red, your unofficial score. And here comes your official score, and it is Tenton Builds Red Alliance! 55-31, three valuable ranking points. 14-77 advances to 11th place, 74-90 toward the 14th, and 12-55-15. Final match of the day.
All right. Now, before all y'all leave, I'd like to thank every one of you for coming here to Channel View for your gracious professionalism today. We have another full day of